Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video you will learn how to connect two Mikrotik routers over internet so that computers can connect others through internet. The following steps will show how to configure GRE Tunnel in your Office One router. Click on Interfaces menu item from Winbox and click on GRE Tunnel tab and then click on plus sign. Put a meaningful GRE Tunnel interface name in name input field. Put Office One Router's WAN IP address in local address input field. 123.25.70.2. Put Office 2 Router's WAN IP address in remote address input field. 14.239.11.2. After GRE Tunnel configuration, a new GRE Tunnel interface has been created. In this part, we will now assign IP address in our newly created tunnel interface. Go to IP then address menu item and click on plus sign. Put a new private IP in address input field. 172.16.1.1. Choose newly created tunnel interface from interface drop-down menu. We will now configure static route in our both office routers so that each router's LAN can communicate with each other through GRE tunnel. Go to IP, routes and click on plus sign. In new route window, put destination IP block in DST. Address input field. 20.20.20.0/24. Put the gateway address 172.16.1.2 in gateway input field. GRE Tunnel configuration in Office One router has been completed. Now we will do the similar steps in our Office 2 router to create GRE Tunnel. Click on Interfaces menu item from Winbox and click on GRE Tunnel tab and then click on plus sign. Put a meaningful GRE Tunnel interface name in name input field. Put Office 2 router's WAN IP address in local address input field. 14.239.11.2. Put Office One Router's WAN IP address in remote address input field. 123.25.70.2. In this part, we will now assign IP address in our newly created tunnel interface. 172.16.1.2. Choose newly created tunnel interface from interface drop-down menu. We will now configure static route in our both office routers so that each router's LAN can communicate with each other through GRE tunnel. 10.10.10.0/24. Put the gateway address 172.16.1.1 in gateway input field. Static route configuration in Office 2 router has been completed. Now both router as well as its LAN can communicate with each other through GRE tunnel across public network. To check your configuration, do a ping request from any local network machine to other local network machine. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.